close to negotiations, Wilson maintains he did nothing wrong the day he shot teenager Michael Brown, and is considering leaving the force in order to ease the pressure on his fellow officers. If he does get indicted, he's apparently prepared to change his mind. A grand jury is expected to decide as early as today whether to indict him or clear him. New details this morning about the gunman who opened fire inside a crowded library at Florida State University. Earlier this week, 31-year-old FSU graduate Myron May told 8 friends on Facebook to expect a package from him on Friday. Those friends have been told to call police immediately when those packages arrive today. May was killed by campus officers early Thursday morning after shooting a library employee and 2 students. One victim remains critical, another is in good condition, a third has been treated now and released.